Always like getting some new stuff around here for me to toy around with. Here's a tiny macro motor. The thing's really spinning. Sometimes that's the only way you can kind of really see it work. That's a 3-volt coin battery. I also have this connected to this variable speed. I heard some hobbyists use this. Connect these to their props and their planes. Trying to get this at the lowest setting possible. Turn up a little bit.